Good morning, good YouTube people. It's Captain Lope. I got up early and went and did some dumpster diving today. I just could not sleep anymore, which was weird. I only got about 3 hours sleep the night before. Yesterday we had 2 grass fires. Nothing major, but worked pretty hard. One of them we couldn't get trucks to, so we had to fight with hand tools on the hillside. But it was Father's Day recently, and of course I got this sweet card from my mother-in-law. Happy Father's Day to one of the good guys. Oh yeah, one of the good guys. And on the inside, okay, there we go. Sure, the bad guys probably have more fun, but I bet they don't get as many Father's Day cards. Strange irony behind this. This is the only Father's Day card I got. So, not sure where I stand on that. But I did get a gift from my wife, and it came with this. This is pretty funny. Angry Mama microwave cleaner. You put vinegar and water in that thing and clean your microwave with it. I think I need one. But I also got this one. Dump meals. I mean, come on. What's better than that? Nothing. There couldn't be a more appropriate gift than dump meals. Kathy Mitchell. Anyhow, yeah, it's a crockpot cookbook. Not that I cook a lot in the crockpot, but, you know, I should probably do a little bit more. I've got this string of lights today, and I just plugged them in, and it doesn't work. But, there's, like, extra bulbs with it. I could probably, like, mess around and try to find the bulbs that don't work and maybe fix the whole thing, but I don't think I will. That sounds like way too much trouble for way little gain. Oh, but yeah, Father's Day. Get more cards. I did get more cards. I scored a huge box of cards today. And actually a few that weren't even in the box. Now you would think maybe for Father's Day my wife would, you know, for my husband, my love, all this nice stuff, all these words and everything. Well, that's way too many words for us. Maybe I would get something like this to my husband, my special blessing. But no, I wouldn't get anything like that. There's this one. Honey, you're the greatest. I couldn't ask for anyone better than you. You're funny, sexy, clever, and full of sparkling personality and good looks. Which, of course, is all true. I'm sure you're all aware of that. Care to recycle this card and give it back to me on my birthday? Just a thought. Happy Father's Day, dear. But no, that's not the card I would have gotten from her. The card I would have gotten from her is more like this. The world's best farter. Yeah, that would be the one I would get if she found that. She's going to be impressed when I show her that today. Funny thing, I got a natural gas heater from a dumpster today. Must be like an RV heater or something. I'll put it with my farter card. It's kind of heavy. It'll be scrap metal. And scrap metal I picked up some store shelving today. Just a couple pieces of it. And I also got this animal cage, which I haven't really checked out yet. You know, probably like a parrot cage or something like that from a pet store. So I'll see if that goes together. And, you know, it'll be a good yard sale item. I don't have a parrot to put in it, and I don't think I ever will. But we'll try and put it together and see if it works. And I also got a bunch of these class of 2016 lanyards. Work for my son. He graduated in 2016. He actually had a really good car fire the other night too, and they showed it on the news. He was on the nozzle kicking some butt, but he didn't turn his helmet cam on again, unfortunately, because that would have been some cool footage. And then I got this dented up stainless steel food bowl. And I got a box of light bulbs. And actually, I kind of wanted some more of these clear bulbs because they go in a lamp that I dove up a couple years ago. You may remember it. It's quite a while ago. And then I also got this little mat here. And I'm not really sure what it is. It's kind of too thin to be a floor mat. Gonna have to scrape that green gum off of it. Maybe it still tastes good, huh? But I don't know what it is, you know? Anybody got any ideas? Wait, here it says something. It says, Deal card. Must be a game piece. Came from a store that specializes in books and video games and stuff like that. But anyhow, that's Captain Loeb's Hall, you know. And this just goes to verify that my mother-in-law's card was right. And the good guys do, in fact, get more cards. And they're not all Father's Day cards. There's some other ones in there, too, but it's mostly Father's Day. But anyhow, good YouTube people, yeah. You have a great day. And carpe garbage.